Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Amnesia. This is Cyrus106, and we're in the Refinery of Ponies. Yes, I'm calling it the Refinery of Ponies. Fuck you and your opinion. This place totally looks safe and happy. Not shitting myself. Where's an enemy? I don't see one. Do you guys see anything? I don't see anything. What is that huge ball? Hello? Holy shit. Hide. Crystal clear? You just fucking saw a monster. How are you crystal clear? Are you fucking insane? I'm not crystal clear. Shit, go the other way. Don't follow the damn thing. You stupid. I'll save it for when I need it.
22nd of June, 1839. It's been more than a month since my last entry. After the event inside the underground chamber in Algeria,
I must have missed the third diary.
Insisted I return to England.
Damn it, I didn't mean to. I'm sorry, guys.
He didn't want to risk forfeiting the entire expedition lest I took a turn for the worse. An excessive decision, in retrospect. But I'm glad it turned out that way. I found my journal this morning in the haphazard collection of things brought home from Africa. Next to it lay the broken stone orb wrapped in cloth. I tried to assemble it, but couldn't. The pieces wouldn't fit together, as if they weren't from the same object. Could I have imagined it all?
You're going crazy!
Was there ever a complete orb?
I'm sorry I missed the third diary entry, guys. I don't know where it was. I must have missed it. Sorry. I'd love to have read it. I'm guessing he found some kind of orb in the place he was exploring. The orb to Narnia! Ah, shit. Is this where he went? Hi! Where'd you go? Hey. Tinderbox. Holy fuck! The door closed again. Stay away, I got a light source.
June, 1839. I feel the need to continue this journal, even though it was intended for my journey to Africa.
Africa!
It must be something very important. I just know it. I've taken it upon myself to piece the orb back together, but it's been more difficult than one might think. The pieces are behaving strangely. They seem to change color.
Maybe you should stop doing LSD while you're fixing
texture,
it?
But ever so slightly. Yesterday, I took careful measurements and notated any significant markings. Today, I confirmed my suspicions. They were changing. I was terrified and rushed off to see the finest geologist in London, Sir William Smith. I approached the subject with care and we discussed how rocks change form. He told me about the nature of glass, how it eventually collapses on itself, like ice slowly melting over the course of centuries.
Interesting.
Smith eased my mind a bit, but I can't escape.
I'm pretty sure there are.
These shards.
They're demonic.
Otherworldly.
With ponies, demonic ponies.
Dude, what the fuck was that? Oh my god. Kind of scared me. I'd be freaking out too. Oh great, I'm at the lowest sanity. Fuck. Gotta get out of here. Great, there's something in the room with me. Hello? All I did was close a door on you, you giant pussy. God, you're a wuss. Can you calm the fuck down, kindly? Fine, I'll stand in the pussy-ass light for you. God damn. Wimp. This game's starting to get really dark. I regret using all those tinder boxes. How about now? Oh my god, you giant pussy! I'll save that health item for later, when I actually need it. I'm kind of wounded, but I'll just leave it. Okay, Sandy doesn't like me. I'll jump on the table. I'll do a little jig on the table. Will that raise your sanity? No, I'm pretty sure that'll blow it. Doing a little jig on the table. Dale, Daniel. Daniel, you feel a little better? Daniel, come on. Fucking Daniel. Here, I'll juggle chairs for you. Will that make you happier? Pick up that fucking chair. I'll juggle them. Now burn it. Burn the table. Chair. That was sure to burn. Oh god, I think I'm making him crazy. Anybody want some roasted wine? Fucking roasted wine. Come on! Any year now. God, it took you forever. I guess roasted wine, eased your mind. Oh, fuck, ow! Okay, don't step in that stuff. No to self. Fuck, that hurt. Stay away from the sludge. It'll vagify you. It'll bite you with its vag teeth. That shit hurts. Nobody likes to get bit by badge teeth. Okay, there's nothing here. Absolutely nothing. Now what do I do? Dude, this place is too fucking dark. God damn. I'm gonna experiment. I'm gonna find out what happens if you run out of sanity. Cause I'm curious now. Find another way in. Well, that's helpful. Not. You know, I'm gonna ignore the sanity for once. I'm gonna see what happens if I leave it low. Cause now I'm curious. God damn, what do I do? Is there like a secret way to go or something? That'd be something I'm missing. Something I'm missing. But what? That is the question. I'm not sure. God, I'm bad at this game. There's just something about this game. I can't figure out what the fuck to do. Oh, this should be obvious. Right here. Oh, like that wasn't obvious. I'm fucking stupid. I wonder why they're all stacked up like that. Whoa! Something's scaring me. Lantern is not fully refilled. Yay! That makes me a little less scared. Okay, let's try opening this. It's too heavy to lift by hand. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, fine, I'll turn this. Right? Stuck is stuck. Damn it, hit that thing. Hit it! Damn you. I think I see what's stuck. Hit it! There we go. Move this crate so I can go back outside. Turn that shit. Is it open? Okay. Make sure we didn't miss anything in here. I did. Tinder boxes. Anything behind this? Nothing. Tinderbox! Take it. Good man. Move that damn crate. What's down here? Oh my god, vagina bite! Am I okay? Okay, I'm a little better. I'm feeling better now, mother! I just got a couple vagina bites here and there. Just jump over the vaginas! Jump over them! That is their new name. I don't give a shit what you guys want me to call them. They're vagina walls. God, I'm not even fighting enemies, I'm just getting killed by vaginas. Like, that's the saddest. You think men would want vaginas, not get bitten by them? Oh my. Whoa! What just happened? Huh? Oh my god, is there something after me? Oh shit, it's this part! This is where I quit when I first played this game. Ah! There's something after me! What is that? Water is moving. Fuck. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Oh god. Ah! Ah! Run the fuck away! Run for your goddamn life. Oh shit, I'm trapped. Fuck. Oh no. Oh, I'm so fucked. Oh god, I can't see. Run away! Run while you still can! Oh god, it's catching up to me. Yeep! The water's stacking me! Invisible man got me. Keep out of the water. Oh, that's a nice little hint. Okay. Keep out of the water then. Okay. Let's keep out of the water. Ah, asshole. No, wait, get away from the vagina wall. Vagina wall might hurt you. Hey, lever. Okay. Cool. Okay, now that I'm royally scared out of my mind, I think I'll stop here for now, so that'll be the end of part 4. I'm sorry, but I'm just terrified right now. Alright, I'll see you guys next time, when we fight Invisible Man! Alright, see you next time.